Hi everyone, welcome back to another Adventures with Hank. Today we're going to Lime Springs, Iowa to their sweet corn days. And we've been here before. We just thought we'd take you with. Are we ready to go? Oh, I'm going to take the mule, the Kawasaki Mule. Better clarify. But anyway, Hank's all ready to go. Right, buddy?
He's like, sure I am.
All right. Well, see ya a little bit later here. How you doing, buddy? Hank says he likes the sweet corn, doesn't he?
Yes.
He says it's very good. I had two cobs myself. There's quite a few people here. I got a few places to eat. Vendors, yep. Okay. Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
He's shaking.
doesn't like the sirens.
Sirens, yeah, I'm sure that's what it is. Where did it go?
Didn't see it land. Just a twitching. The sirens just don't, you don't like the sirens, do you, buddy? No, it's okay though. It's almost
done. I recognize the guy driving that truck. Way down there.
Ooh.
Huh?
You don't know anybody who's driving.
No. Of course, now I can't see who it is. Way too close to the road.
That's nice of you.
That was very nice. Wow.
Nice.
Very nice.
Yeah. I'd be cold.
Not step. Thank you.
Sorry, but they fuck. Another one that I recognize that guy there. There's a piece that fell right here by your chair.
Yep.
Big something. Might as well take it.
Oh, look at bubbles.
Bubbles? Bubbles. It's an old Alice Chalmers, yeah. My goodness.
Oh, look, it knows little bingo.
There you go.
There.
How about chocolate?
Oh, look. I said chocolate.
Now, take the Snickers, yeah. Leave the Tootsie Roll. There you go.
I know what she's doing.
Uh-huh. Big candy.
The lid
fell
off.
Yeah, broke. Johnson Comfort Systems. They have like $17 for a fill up of propane.
Cam posies and candy.
Ah. Better than candy. That won't rot your teeth anyway.
No, they're grown old.
Oh, are they?
Well, they were.
That guy used to work at Donaldson's. Yeah. I recognize him.
They left the mint.
They left the mint. Oh man, they left the mint. Where'd they go? Oh, they went back to the house, I guess.
I'm surprised Don doesn't want to go there. That'd be a nice thing to do for him. Take him there. You could be his designated driver.
Yeah.
He'd like that.
That guy used to work at Donaldson's.
Hey! Guys, you're tired. You're on track.
Forty 20 and a 40-10. Dan's Ram van. Small gap. Thank you. All right. That's what she said. Oh, shoot.
Hope you have it on pause.
Always. I know. Well, they aren't throwing them very far.
Yeah.
Oh, just made it.
So
holy moly, they throw out that Tootsie Roll. Or if Carla Ness is still working for them.
Who cares?
Yeah, who cares? Oh, give me the dog. Yeah, I got him. Here, buddy. Come here, buddy. All right. My big girl's out there. Hey! My goodness, they throw off the candy. That's loud, isn't it, Hank? Yes, it is. What? I can't hear you, it's so loud. See those high heels on that gal? Wow.
Miss Sweet Corn.
Oh, is that Miss Sweet Corn? Okay.
What a little guy on a can of corn is. He's got a hat on.
Okay, dear, that's enough, my little girl. Come back here, my little girl. There you go, that's a good girl.
Want some of these?
Not right now. Put them in your pocket. haunted corn maze. How can they see out of that thing? That Mr. Pumpkinhead? I think so. All right, jeez. The Grinch. Yeah. So Tootsie Rolls out there, dear. You gonna go get those yet? Dear, right next to you. There you go. There you go. Mighty Howard County Fair. Ooh, a pen. Evans. Hey, dear, don't you know Evans Publishing? Oh, never mind. My goodness. Ridiculous.
They're leaving those.
Of course they are. Oh, he's picking them up now.
Better light than that one.
Big kid right there. Bubble gum. Ooh. Better go get that sweets there, dear. Squished.
A little squished, but
I'd say
it's still there.
Probably stepped on it.
I like these. There's one out there that's not squished yet. You want one of these?
No.
I got my two Tootsies, my two chocolate.
You could win that. You could win that right there.
I mean, solid ones. Solid. Solid.
Cresco Motor Company. They have nice vehicles, but they are spandy vehicles.
There's two pieces right there. I'm still waiting for the A&W root beer bear. He was here 1 year.
Yeah, I remember that. Beer Farms.
There you go, dear.
Atomic Pizza, that's on Crestle. Apparently they're pretty good.
Harrington.
Yeah. What was his name again? Chad?
Mm-hmm. Confused the heck out of him in
college. My goodness, they throw a lot of candy too. Wow, look at that. Nice Snickers bar.
Yeah. That one hasn't gotten run over yet. This is one of the longest ones. There you go.
That's all he wants is that one.
He just wants the soccer.
Too late now.
Kids got enough.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's interesting. Got a four cylinder in it, or V8. Exactly. Oh, they're a little stingy on their candy sign. Like a girl. There you go. You have one of those. There you go. My little girl got her beaded necklace. Ooh, look at big horsies. Clydesdales? Oh, look at the cute little ponies. Oh, deer, Kit Kats. Taking the candy with the kids. Ooh, that's mine, dibs.
Oh, we'll share it.
For sale. Goodness.
Oh, look at the braids on that one. Yeah. They're beautiful.
Yeah. I guess that's it, folks.
Is that all?
And of course, the pooper scooper.
All right, let me.
Hey, everyone. Well, we watched a nice parade. It was probably about 45 minutes long and a lot of people. So Sweet Corn was excellent. So car show was wonderful. It was nice to see some coworkers there and some old people, old friends that we knew from years ago. So it was fun. So anyway, from Hank, Cindy, and I,
We appreciate you watching, and we'll see you down the road. Bye for now.
Say bye. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.